I hate this park. More pirates? Sheesh! Like I don't get enough of these guys. They might be looking for the statues in these islands, too. So watch your tail fin out there. Oh, and if you see a giant killer fish along the way, don't call me. The mole butt says the eternal water source will only reveal itself if you place all four statues in the shrine. So get them all!
You need Skylanders of the Water Element.
Who's gonna beat that?
The stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the Life Element are stronger in this zone.
Smash up!
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. A note from Professor P. Grungalli says, for years, fishermen have hunted an enormous hungry fish that lurked in the deep end of the lagoon. No one has seen the fish lately. Or the fishermen, come to think of it. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. Thank you.
About time you got here. What? I took a shortcut. Okay, the pirates have captured the last statue, loaded it onto their ship, and are making a run for it. We've got to stop them. Get in that cannon. Aim for the masts. I'd do it myself, of course, but, you know, fish eye. Will you look at that?
What we have here, a stupid Skylander and Eon's Portal Master apprentice. Ha! And I see you just happened to be looking for the Eternal Water Source. Correction, my Eternal Water Source? Well, you're too late. I am Chaos, Emperor of Skylands, and a real Portal Master. And you are never getting out of here alive. My evil water dragon will take care of you. Attack! You defeated my minion. Big deal. I'm just getting started. I summon the deadly shark bath of Doom Sharks! to be lucky. Sort of. Well, your luck has run out. Now you face my evil, amphibious, Dillman!
Ready for battle!
You may have bested my evil amphibious Gillman for now, but this is far from over. Far from it! I summon the even deadlier shark bath of Dome Sharks! You survived my best water spell. And you survived a very mediocre water spell that I found my ground somewhere. I am not impressed. And neither is my evil ice yeti. Attack! So maybe you're slightly good at fighting my water minions one-on-one. Let's see how you do against all three at once!
Hear the fish!
Ha ha ha!
eternal minion. Fine! Take it! Take the eternal water source, fool! See if I can. Soon you too will fear my giant floating head like everyone else. Then you will pay!
You have brought the eternal water source. Excellent, young portal master. Now water shall return to the core of life.
Is everything all right?
Of course everything is all right. Why wouldn't everything be all right?
Well, I just thought that since the Skylanders got the eternal water source...
Ha! Do you hear me? I say ha! Those fools think they're winning. Well, they're not. Know why?
Why?
Because the darkness is spreading, Glumshanks. No matter their feeble attempts to rebuild Eon's machine, I am still winning!
Now is everything all right?
Heimlich!
Excellent! The Eternal Water Source is once again part of the Core of Light. But the darkness will continue to spread until we have all the Eternal Sources. Now that was unexpected. I need to do a little research to find where you must go next. But in the meantime, why don't you investigate the beach down there? I've been hearing strange noises coming from there for a while.